next point is L vocalization.
But remember about clear and dark L. Dark L, or, is the one we use before consonants and at the end of a sentence. And therefore also in words said in isolation.
And what's happened in London is that it's lost the tongue tip articulation. So instead of milk, we get milk, milk, milk. Dark L, velarized, back of the tongue raised. If we then forget about the tongue tip, we're left with the back of the tongue raised, which gives you a kind of unrounded back vowel, milk. Unrounded back vowels are not things we have in English, even though you may have them in Korean and various other languages. So we add a bit of lip rounding, milk, and that makes it familiar. I've decided to transcribe it with the letter O, which is a symbol that isn't needed for anything else. So here we've got examples. There's an apple, 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 apple. Notice it isn't anymore apple, as in RP, but apple, tongue tip doesn't touch. Milk, in milk, the tongue tip doesn't articulate at all with the alveolar ridge, milk. There's a kettle, meaning a kettle, 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 glottal stop for T. Lower down there's a football, football, meaning football, football, and a pencil, pencil, pencil. Other examples on the handout shelf, put it on the shelf, and middle, and tables. Gimson points out, as early as 1962, that this can occasionally be observed in RP, particularly in the middle of a sentence, in places that are not very salient perceptually. And this has been confirmed by subsequent studies. In the middle of a sentence, I asked myself what to do. You didn't notice it. I said, I asked myself, self, 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 rather than myself. And adjacent to a labial in a non-salient position, it's clearly coming into RP. Indeed, if you speak in a way that everything else is RP, except you vocalise the L's, people won't notice. Unless they're listening very carefully. It's obviously the way things are going. Good news for foreign learners. One complication less to have to learn.